historic moment in our history. This is the first time I ever used a blood capsule on stage. And also the first time I spit blood at the audience, which happens every show now, but this was the first. Said in that part, they probably put me away for good, but I keep that a secret. Play would come at Sportstar 2000 in East Syracuse, and that came in September 96, and they came up to that gig and we didn't have a drummer the Saturday of the gig, so we called up a guy we knew, Craig Fish, and we played with him that day, and he drummed for us that night.